The London vehicle and knife attack left 7 dead and dozens wounded. Only one of the dead has been identified so far, a Canadian woman who moved to Europe to be with her fiancé. An unidentified French citizen is also among the fatalities. Dash. Christine Archibald, a 30-year-old Canadian, was struck by a van driven by the three attackers on London Bridge. The Archibald family says that she worked in a homeless shelter in Canada before moving overseas. Her family in Castlegar, British Columbia, says Archibald would have had no understanding of the callous cruelty that caused her death. The sister of Archibald's fiancé said in a Facebook message to the Associated Press that the two were on the bridge when Archibald was hit. Cassie Ferguson Rowe says her brother, Tyler Ferguson, held her and she died in his arms. They asked those who want to honor her to volunteer their time or donate to a homeless shelter and to tell them Christ he sent you. Dash. A French citizen was among those killed, according to France's foreign minister. The person hasn't been identified. But French media reports say that the victim is a man from Normandy. Foreign Minister Jean-Yves Le Drian said that 7 other French nationals are hospitalized, 4 of them in serious condition. The minister tweeted that he was traveling to London on Monday.